This is a rare inside look at how the Secret Service is cracking down on criminals stealing your identity and your financial information.
This can store hundreds of numbers.
It just takes one quick swipe. The credit card information is captured in a skimmer, then the information is sold to criminal networks, usually overseas. Here at this electronic crimes lab in Atlanta, special agent in charge Jeff Gilbert shows us video evidence of a debit card scam rigged on an ATM.
It's a mini camera that's capturing you as you put in your information. And it also had a skimmer that was capturing your credit card number. With that, you can do a ton of damage.
The Secret Service says selling personal and financial information nets hundreds of millions of dollars each year. The size and sophistication of these schemes are increasing.